Hey guys, ADHD here. In today's video, I will be showing us how to build Bob's Burgers restaurant and his house because they are technically in the same building, as you guys know if you watch the show. We're going to be getting to that right now, but before we get started, I want to give a huge shout out to Nerdfist Engage. This design was hugely inspired off his design. I got his approval on. I messaged him on Twitter. He told me it was completely cool if I did it. So thank you very much for that, Nerdfist. And I'll put a link down in the description for you guys to go check out his channel. That would be awesome. But anyways, going to get started on this. So for this build, you are going to need yellow wool, lime wool, green wool, stone slabs. You're going to need ice or any kind of window or glass. This is just what I'm using for the windows, but you can use glass if you'd like. Red wool and orange stained clay. And we're going to need some small, like, minor stuff as we go, but for right now, this is all you're going to need. So let's get started. Okay, guys, so we're going to be working from the left to the right side, as always in these videos. So we're going to be starting with the yellow wool here. And if at any point in the video you feel like I'm going too fast, you can always pause or rewind the video at any point in order to catch up. But anyway, let's get started. So starting off at the beginning here, we're going to start with one yellow wool, then one green wool, then it's going to be one full block of slabs. So I'm just going to say slabs, but it's basically a full block, just like this, okay? Then a spacing of one, then a block of slabs, then it's going to be a total of 9 green wool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then it's going to be a spacing of 3, so 1, 2, 3. And then on the fourth block, it's going to be a green wool, and then it's going to be a yellow wool, okay? So for this build, the front is actually the hardest part. So once we're starting with the front right now, just to get this out the way. But after we get done with the front, guys, it's literally a breeze. Like, just the hard part is the front. So bear with us, you know, bear with me, I guess, in this video, because the front is kind of difficult. So the next row, just follow along with me left to right, you know, the whole way through. It's going to be a yellow wool, a green wool, a block of slabs, a spacing of one, block of slabs, a lime green, then a block of slabs, then it's going to be a total of 5 of the ice blocks or glass, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then a block of stone slabs, then a lime wool, then a spacing of 3, a lime wool, and a yellow wool. Alright, so that's our second row, and it's, again, the beginning is a little bit, like, you know, slow, but as you get higher up, it gets a little bit more fast paced. So the next row is going to be one yellow wool, one lime wool, then it's going to be 3 rows of the stone slabs, blocks, the full block. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, just like that. Okay, then it's going to be one lime wool, one block of slabs, and then another 5 ice or glass. So 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, and then another full block of slabs. Then it's going to be one lime wool, another spacing of 3 right here, a lime wool, then yellow wool. Alright, so let's go to the next row. Okay, so the next row, guys, is going to be just like this. It's going to be one yellow wool, one lime, 3 ice blocks or glass, 1, 2, 3, one yellow, or one lime, I mean one lime, and it's going to be one full block of slabs, then another 5 ice. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, another full block of slabs, a lime green, oops, not that green, a lime green, a spacing yet again of 3, and then a lime green, then a yellow wool. Alright, so let's go to the next row. The next row is going to be one yellow wool, one lime green, 3 blocks of slabs, one lime green, then it's going to be a total of 7 blocks of slabs. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then just double that up to make it a full block in height. Okay, then it's going to be a lime green, then it's going to be another spacing of 3 yet again, a lime green, then a yellow wool. Alright, so that's actually the beginning part. So after this, all we're going to do is this, on both sides of the yellow sides, you see those, you know, those yellow bars we have on both sides, go ahead and add 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Over here, same thing. Just go ahead and count them both out. You know, you could just eyeball it, but count them both out to make sure you're correct. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, so now that you've done that, what we're going to do is this, guys. You're just going to get the lime green, and you're just going to fill in this entire area with the lime wool, just like this. So I'm going to go ahead and skip ahead real quick right now, but go ahead and pause the video and go ahead and fill in the rest of this. So just fill the whole thing with the lime wool. Again, I'm going to skip ahead because it's going to take a little bit of time. Okay, so once you finish that up, this is what it should look like. It's a big green, you know, platform right here. So we're going to be building the sign onto this part. So what you're going to do is go to this left side right here, this little door we have, and you're going to go from here up 2 blocks. So from right here, 1, 2. And on this second block, you're going to place a red wool going to the right, total of 13 blocks, going all the way to the right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Okay, so that kind of gives you guys a perspective where it is. There should be three blocks of space on this side and three blocks of space on this side as well. And mine is okay, so that means, you know, we can go to the next part. So now what you want to do is on both sides, go ahead and go up by three with the red. So 1, 2, 3. Same thing on this side. 1, 2, 3. And then it's go ahead and connect those two just like this. All right, and then once you've connected them, get out your orange stained clay and fill in this whole center area. All right, just like this. Okay, so now we have the sign, and as you guys can see, it looks pretty good. Let's go to the next section. Okay guys, so this next part is actually where everything is a little bit harder. So what you wanna do is make sure that you're two blocks above the sign. So that's where you should be right now, okay? So I just wanna make sure you guys are in the right spot before we get onto this next part. So again, you guys wanna follow along really closely with me during this particular part, because again, this part's a little bit much, but I promise you once we get past this part, it's extremely easy. Okay, so starting off, it's gonna be just like this, guys. It's gonna be one yellow, two green, 1, 2, five yellow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then take that yellow and bring it out one, that whole row, just like that. Then after that, it's gonna be our green all the way until you get to the yellow, the lime green will all the way to get to this yellow, then put a yellow block, just like that. Okay, the next rows will be like this. One yellow, one lime, seven yellow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And then take that whole row out by two. Okay, then the next row is gonna be like there, continuing the row, it's gonna be one lime, then three yellow, 1, 2, 3, one lime, three yellow, 1, 2, 3, one lime, then one yellow. Then what you're gonna do is take those yellows out by one, just like this. Okay, just the yellow parts, just like that, okay? Now this next row is where it gets a little bit, like to be a little bit much. It's not hard, it's just a lot of spacing, so it's just a lot of switching between blocks. So the next row is gonna be like this, guys. It's gonna be one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one, one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one, one yellow, one lime, then one yellow. Okay, then the next row is literally the exact same thing. So just follow along doing the exact same thing once more. Okay, so then the next row, we're gonna keep going, guys. It's gonna be like this. It's gonna be one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, a lime, and then it's going to be three yellow. 1, 2, 3, one lime, three yellow, 1, 2, 3, one lime, then one yellow. Okay, so now that you've done that, the next row is going to be like this. It's going to be one yellow, one lime, then it's going to be seven yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Then it's going to be one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one, one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one, one yellow, one lime, one yellow. Okay, next row is gonna be one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of one yellow, one lime, and one yellow. Okay. I think that part, you know, you guys are kind of getting it. It's kind of like, I know it's a lot, but just keep following along. The next row is going to be one yellow, one lime, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, a spacing of two, one yellow, one lime, then three yellow. 1, 2, 3, then one lime, then three yellow. 1, 2, 3, one lime, then one yellow. Okay. So then the next row is going to be like this. Let me change it up a little bit here, guys. It's gonna be one yellow, one regular green, just the dark green like that. Then it's going to be a total of seven yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then one regular green, then a yellow, then a regular green, then a yellow, then a regular green, then a yellow, then a regular green, a yellow, a regular green, then a yellow. Just like that, okay? So now coming back down to this, you know, yellow part right here, just for a second, what you're gonna do is take out this frame right here and bring it out by one, this whole yellow frame we made. Just bring all of this out by one. And that's including the centerpiece too. And then on these, bring the same way to the bottoms, you're gonna do the tops of these, right above where the window's gonna go, just like that. Okay, And that's where you should be at right now. All right, so then we go to the next row, and this is where it gets a little bit, you know, I guess a little bit more complicated. What it's going to be is just like this, guys. It's going to be one yellow, then it's going to be a diagonal yellow, just like that. Then it's going to be another diagonal yellow, right like this. Kind of hard to do it, but just like that. And you're going to make sure that's seven wide. So we already have one, so we're going to add six to this. So one, two, three, four, five, six. And it's basically just covering this whole area right here. That's easier way to, you know, to view it. Then go diagonal back one, just like this. Then it's going to be another yellow right here, diagonal. Then it's going to be a yellow all the way until you get to the other side, just like that. Okay? And I'll go give you guys another view of that row because I know that may have been confusing. All right? And then the next row is going to be following that same pattern, but follow along with me. It's going to be yellow, 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 two green, yellow, two green, yellow, 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 green, yellow, green, yellow, green, yellow, green, and yellow. Okay? And now that you've done that, what you're going to do is just go ahead and take this part right here. And from basically, I'd say, yeah, this block right here, just go ahead and take the yellow all the way to the other side until it gets in there. From that middle block all the way to this side. Okay? And do the same thing on the back block as well. Just take the yellow all the way back. And actually come off on both sides. Come off by one block on both sides. Okay, on this side and on this side. And then what you're going to do is right here where this piece is, you're going to take this out a total of two rows. So one, and this whole, basically from this block to this block. So basically covering this whole little centerpiece we have right here. Take it out one block and then two blocks right here. Okay? And that is actually it for the front part, guys. That is actually the 100% the hardest part of this build. So once you finish that, give yourself a little round of applause. All you have to do now is fill in these windows with some ice or some glass, whatever you prefer to use. I'm going to go ahead and use ice for mine real quick. I'm going to fill these in with you guys. We're just doing the detailing on the front real quick. So just fill in the whole windows with the ice. Feel free to pause if I'm moving too fast. Just like that. And then what we're going to do is just finish up the front like this. So what you guys want to do real quick, got some buttons. And just get the buttons out. What you want to do is go along from right here. You want to put the yellow button right here. And then from here, just do it on all the green upper blocks. So just this top row of green blocks, place a button. And that's to add a little detail to it. And then we're going to go ahead and add the sign last, but we'll do that, like I said, last. So then you get some torches out. You want to light that sign up. And just put some torches on there, like, you know, kind of just generally where you think it should go. Kind of like that. It's good. Okay? And then we're going to add a little, you know, door to this part right here. So what you're going to do for this is go ahead and get out some spruce planks. And you're going to need some oak planks. And you're going to need a, I think it's a spruce door. Yeah, spruce door, I believe it's called. And what you're going to do is this. Come back one block from the actual door entrance. And you want to go on the right side, go all the way up with the oak planks until you're one block from the top. Just like this on this side. And then, oh, I'm sorry guys, oak planks, my bad, oak planks on these sides. Same way we just did it, both oak planks. Okay, and then what you want to do is place your door on the outside. Then you want to place a spruce right here. Then an oak on top of that. And then on the top row, you want to just place that ice again. Let me get the ice block out real quick. And then you want to go along that with the ice block, just like this. Okay, perfect. And then just come over to this side real quick, and just go to remove that and just place whatever you want. I'm going to go ahead and place what's going to be there eventually anyway, so I'm just going to get out some stone slabs. And then get out a iron door if you have it available to you. And then get out a pressure plate so you can get in and out of there, obviously. So for there, you just want to go ahead and place your slabs and put your door in there any way you'd like. I put mine on the inside, kind of. I think it looks a little better there. And then I put a slab on both sides, just like this, just for right now, so we can get in and out. Okay? And now let's go ahead and add the burger, which is actually really easy as well. So for the burger, what you're going to do is I'm going to clear my inventory real quick. You're going to go ahead and get out the, what are they called? The cobblestone wall. And then you're going to get out the yellow stained clay. Yeah, yellow stained clay. You're going to get out the red stained clay. And you're also going to get out the brown stained clay. Just like that, okay? And for this wall, what you're going to do is you're going to come up to this block right here, which is in between these two windows, and this green area right here, and get the cobblestone wall and bring it out by three. So one, two, three. Just like that, okay? And that should be about right, yep. Okay, and then the next one's going to be three blocks below that. So one, two, three, and then this fourth block right here brings it out by three as well, okay? And then once you've done that, oh, was that two or three? I think that was three. Okay, then once you've done that, you're going to get the yellow stained clay on the bottom. And both of these are going to go ahead and bring them out by four. So one, two, three, four. And then the same thing down here. One, two, three, four. And then on the bottom, do the brown wool or brown clay. Then on top of that, do the red clay. And then, oh wait, did I do it wrong? Yeah, we did it wrong actually. My bad. So actually what you're gonna do is bring back this, you wanna make it towards the same height. So I think I messed up on mine a little bit. Yeah, I did. So it doesn't really matter where you put the sign. It just kind of wanna have the sign there. I apologize for that. My bad. You're gonna take out the cobblestone wall and bring it out by 3, one below that bar right there. Then come down to this bar yet again and bring this out. It felt wrong as I was doing it. I don't know if you guys could tell in my voice, it kind of sounded like, you know, like I was questioning it. It felt wrong as I was doing it. So once you've done that, then you're gonna go ahead and get the yellow stained clay and add it by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the brown wool, or brown clay at the bottom, and the red clay at the bottom. And again, I'll show you guys where to place those again in case you guys got confused like I did. It's right here. This, you know, center window, it's one below that row right there. And then down here, it's right here where this piece is. Okay? So you guys can see where I put it just in case. All right, and that's what it should look like. And that is essentially the front, guys. That's all we have to do for the front. We have to do the walkway. We'll do that last as we add the restaurant. But for now, we are done, guys. Now we have to do the easy part, which is the sides and the back. So let's get started. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna start on the side, and what you're gonna do for the side is get out your yellow wool again, and from this top piece right here, you're gonna take this back a total of, you can do it on this one or this one, it's really not gonna matter. You're gonna take this back a total of 25 blocks, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. And then the same thing on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. And then there's an encoding to connect those. Just like this. Okay, and then once you've done that, once you've done that, you're gonna go ahead and go around this entire thing on this outer layer. Or go in if you start on this one. So you just take this all the way around. This just to us, you know, just kind of assert our like frame, I guess you could say, just so we just know exactly what we're working with. Because this is going to be the same pretty much the entire way through. Okay. And then take it back this way as well. And now we're going to go ahead and add these sides real quick. Okay, so the first part of the sides, what you're going to do is this. You're going to go ahead and take out this block, a total of the green wool. And you're going to go to the back, total of 24 blocks. So it's going to be like this. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. And on the 25th block, you're gonna place a yellow wool and take that yellow wool all the way up until it connects to our top yellow pieces. Just like that, okay? And then coming back down here, then you're gonna come over to this side actually because it's pretty much the same thing. You're gonna take this all the way to the back, again, another 24 blocks, but this time we already know that's 24 blocks, so we're just gonna go ahead and just follow that side pretty much, okay? Then once you get 24 blocks, again, put your yellow wool and then take that all the way up as well. All right, and now what we're gonna do is this, guys. So what you're gonna do is you're going to go ahead and get your green wool out real quick. And on this side, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go up a total of 14 rows of green wool. And I'm saying on both sides, the other side and this side, you're gonna get your green wool and go up 14 rows. That's one, then this will be a second one. I'm gonna skip ahead, but again, you're gonna go up 14 rows of lime green wool on both sides, okay? Go ahead and pause the video and do that. Okay, so once you have both those filled in, it should be just like this. Again, it's gonna be 14 lime green rows and then one green row for a total of 15 from the bottom. Okay, so what you're gonna do is from the right side you should be on right now, working to the right again, it's gonna be 3 lime green, 1, 2, 3, 3 yellow, 1, 2, 3, 1 lime, or no, 6 lime, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3 yellow, 1, 2, 3, 1 lime, 3 yellow, 1 lime, 3 yellow, then 1 lime. Okay, now we're gonna focus on building these windows real quick just to get them out the way. So what you're gonna do is on the yellows, on all these yellows, it's gonna be the same pattern. It's gonna be going up by 5 on both sides. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then connect those. And then one block down from the top, you're just gonna connect it like that. So there should be a spacing of 2, then a spacing of 1 up here. And on the bottom and top, add a row that extends out like this. Okay, now you're gonna do that for all these windows. For the whole rest of the build, this is how the windows are gonna be built. So I get over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing on this side. Connect those, then a spacing of 1, then connect it, then a spacing of 2 should be made, and then add the bottom and the top. Same thing over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, connect it, add our rows in the top and bottom. You can do it any kind of order, you should be an expert at it by now. and then connect it in the middle from the one block space. And I'm not going to explain it anymore because you guys know how to do it at this point. And I'm just going to go ahead and finish these up. Okay. And then connect it and yada, yada, yada. Boom. Just like that. So now what you want to do is this. You want to go to the top and you want to add three rows of the green wool. So just go to the top and add three rows of this. So this is one right here. Then two. And then three. And then for the third one, you're obviously going to have to work around the, these windows. So go around the windows just like this. Okay, and then for the rest of these areas, you're gonna go ahead and get the regular lime green and fill this in. Except for where the window holes are, obviously, is where we're gonna put our windows or our ice or glass, whatever you're gonna put in there. It's just rest of this is gonna be the lime green. Okay, I'm gonna go and fill this in with you guys, might as well. Alright, and then this side, just like this. And then go ahead and get out your ice real quick, or whatever you're going to use for your windows, and fill those in as well. Okay, and then over here, boom, just like this. Okay, and now let's do this side real quick. So this side is actually a lot easier than that side was, because this side only has a few windows. So what you're gonna do for this side is, where am I at? I don't know where I'm at right now. Okay, there it goes, that's the side. I was looking at my notes while I was doing that. So what you're gonna do is, from this side, you're gonna go ahead and go to the right, a total of four blocks, or left, I mean, four blocks. This would be one, two, three, four, then three yellow, one, two, three. Then two lime, one, two, three yellow, two lime, three yellow, two lime, three yellow, two lime. Okay, and then we're just going to build our windows. We built for all of those ones the same way by adding the five on both sides, just like this. Three, four, five, and then connect them. And then connect them in the middle with the one space on top and a two in the bottom. And you guys know how to build these windows, so I'm not going to explain it yet again. But just go ahead and add those windows just the same way and all those yellow spots we just added. Okay, and I know if I'm moving a little bit fast, guys, because it's kind of a big build. I don't want the video to be too long. So I'm kind of moving a little bit quicker than I would normally. Normally, I probably would explain all these windows, but we just don't have the time this time. So I'm just going to kind of skim past them because you guys have already built these windows quite a few times now. So there's no real point to explaining each one. All right, and then connect them, blah, blah. And then on the top, yet again, you're gonna get the three blocks just by this, three rows of green wool all the way through. And then again, another row, because again, it's gonna be three. And then yet again, for the third row, we're gonna go ahead and work around these windows. A lot of repetition in this build. All right, perfect. And then for all of this, go ahead and fill it in with the lime green. And I'm not going to skip ahead for this part, just because, I don't know, it just doesn't feel like it needs to be skipped. Just going to go ahead and just work it through with you guys. Might as well. And you guys should be doing this right now as well anyway, so. And if you're not, you can skip ahead. But I think you guys are too. So just go ahead and keep doing this. I know there are some people that don't actually build the build, they just kind of watch, which is cool. Alright, and then once you've done that, go into the back real quick right here. And doing pretty much what we did in all the other ones, you're going to go ahead and add another row of three green, regular green, just like this in the top. And this is two. And the back's the easiest part. And then three. And then all you're going to do is fall straight down to the floor and connect the bottom with green as well. Ooh, not like that. Just like this. And then all you're going to... Wow, can I just get this straight line? And then once you've done that, all you're going to do is fill in the entire back with lime green. No windows, no nothing. Just fill the entire back with lime green. I'm going to go and skip ahead for this part. This is going to take a good amount of time. But go ahead and pause the video if you haven't already. And, fill this whole area in with the lime green. Okay, and then once you've done that, what we're going to do now, guys, is just fill in the entire roof with the yellow wool. So this entire roof is the same thing. It's pretty much just a lot of filling stuff in. I'm going to skip ahead yet again, but go ahead and pause the video and fill in the entire roof with this yellow wool. Okay, so once you have that all filled in, and now we're going to go ahead and add some of the detailing on the house real quick. So what you're going to do is this. So coming to the front right here on the right side, you're going to go and get out your yellow wool again. And from this block right here, and go in one, place the yellow wool, a space, yellow wool, space, yellow wool, space, yellow wool. Then a spacing of six, so one, two, three, four, five, six. Then the seventh block, yellow wool, space, 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 yellow wool, and there you go. Okay, so right, the reason why there's none here is because this is where our vents are gonna go in a second. But then coming back over to this side real quick, all you're gonna do is this, the same thing pretty much, if it's a little bit different. It's going to be just like this. It's going to be yellow wool. Or no. So yes, yellow wool, space, 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 yellow, no, yellow wool. And then a spacing of two. Then yellow wool, space, yellow wool, space, yellow wool, space. Just the whole way through, you're going to keep doing space. It's pretty explanatory. All right, so just like that. All right, so that's what the side should look like. Now what we're going to do is come down right here. And you're going to go from the restaurant and dig five blocks out. Just like this. All right, so five blocks out and then all the way to the other side of the restaurant real quick. And what you're gonna do for this area is you're gonna remove all of this dirt, you know, everything within this five block, you know, radius, including this dirt right here. You're gonna remove all of this and you're gonna replace it with the stone slabs. So the same stone slabs you did everything else with, you're gonna replace the stone slab, first all this, you know, these missing blocks right here, with these stone slabs, okay? And that's just gonna create like a sidewalk type area, right? So go ahead and skip ahead. I'm gonna go and skip ahead, but go ahead and pause the video and do this. Okay, once you've done that, go ahead and go along all the areas that don't have a door. Basically, you're just gonna go ahead and go around all of that with the stone slabs as well. So just like this, so just around these areas. Just add a stone slab, boom, just like that. Okay, so now we're gonna start adding the detailing for the side of the building on this side. The left side doesn't have any detailing, the right side does. So what we're gonna do for this is come to the spacing we have right here, and one block away from our you know, our little notch right there, you're gonna go remove this block and then another space right here, and then remove this one, place those, and place one on top of those, and place a slab on top of those. Then bring these down just kind of just randomly. This is no, you know, rhyme or reason to any of this. Just kind of bring it down. So I'd say like maybe two blocks below the left window, just like that. And then do the same thing for this one. Then connect those two. Then bring that one down, and then maybe like, you know, kind of close to the ground, maybe like up here. Just cause there's no, you know, just kind of just generally get it similar to mine, doesn't really matter. And then take that all the way down to the floor. Then once you're there, just go ahead and, you know, add some cobblestone areas right here. Just like this, two cobblestones. And then on top of the cobblestones, go ahead and add a iron trap door to kind of make them look like vents. And again, for none of this side detailing doesn't have to be exact. It's just kind of random, to be honest. I'm doing it randomly. So what you're going to do is right here on this piece right here, this first notch space, take this down to get to the window, then turn right, then take this down, just kind of mess around. You want to make it look like a wire. That's what you're aiming for right now. So you just want to kind of make it look like that. All right. And then once you get kind of far, you want to just go ahead and make like a little kind of like a electrical box, just like this, out of the polish out of sight. And on the bottoms of those, go ahead and add a button. It's kind of like the monitors. And then go ahead and bring those down to the floor and add another polish out of sight with a button on it. Okay, then coming over to the right side, we're gonna go ahead and add another one of those little, you know, electrical boxes. You're gonna go from this actual notch though, take this all the way down until you get, I don't know, like two blocks away from the window, then go left, and then go all the way down with that until you get to another box, just like this. All right, and make our polish out of sight box, add our buttons, then take this one down, and then add our polish out of sight and a button. And then you can go and add some trash cans if you want right here. I just did, you know, blue wool, a black wool, and then added a lid on top of them, just like that. Nothing too crazy. Very simple. Okay, and then what you want to do real quick is get out your iron bars again, and you're going to come to this left side right here. And right where this block is in the front, take this all the way down until you get to the bottom of the button. And at the bottom of the button, you're just going to go and connect it to it, just like that. So that's kind of like a plug that lights up the, you know, the Bob's Burger sign. And that is actually it for the outside, guys. That's all of the, you know, the outside stuff. Now we're gonna actually start by adding the actual restaurant, which is one of the first times I've done the interior, but it's just because I felt like this house, you really needed to have the restaurant at least. So I did some mild interior for the restaurant. So let's get started on that. Okay, so getting started on the restaurant, what you guys wanna do is you're gonna go ahead and remove all of this current flooring here, all of it. You're gonna remove every single block of the current flooring, and you're gonna replace it with sandstone. Again, I'm gonna skip ahead in the video, but go ahead and pause it if you want and go ahead and do that. Okay, so once you have that all filled in, which I'm sure took you guys just as long as it did me, what you're gonna do is come to the back real quick, and you're gonna go out a total of five blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the sixth block, go ahead and add a green. Then come over here on this right side and do the same thing, but with four blocks this time. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And on the fifth block, add a green, just like this. And what you're gonna do is take those green all the way until it connects. So you're just gonna go ahead and make sure they match up in the same kind of area, just like this. Okay, so basically just keep bringing them both till they kind of connect like that. All right, and that's where our restaurant area actually is gonna be. And this is gonna be like the kitchen and the bathroom. And then what you can do is create a line right here too if you'd like. And what you're gonna do now, guys, is you're gonna go ahead and add 8 rows of green wool. So it's, I know it's a lot of filling in, guys. I'm telling you, I know. This is my 4th time building this build, so trust me, I know. It's a lot of filling in. But what you're gonna do now, guys, is going to do 8 rows of this green wool, just like that. So that's one. I'm gonna do 7 more of these, but go ahead and pause the video once again and fill all of that in. Okay, so once you have that all filled in, now we're gonna start actually building the staircase that goes from this door all the way up, and that way you just get all this out the way, and then we'll do the interior like decorating for the restaurant. But we're just into this part just out the way. So what you're gonna do is maybe go like 2 blocks away from the actual door and go up just diagonal like this with some planks just like this, just to get our height. And you wanna go to your 1 block above, just like this. Alright. And then you wanna just go ahead and bring those all the way to the wall. Just like this. And if you know, if you're better at stairs than me and you don't need these like assist blocks, you can just do this with stairs, but I use these blocks because it makes it easier to place the stairs. So that's why I do it, but if you can do it without it, just go ahead and do that. I'm not a stair placing pro like that. Alright, then after you're done with that, just go ahead and make your stairs going all the way up. And this is just how, like, you know, the whole, you know, family gets up to their, you know, actual house when they're, you know, leaving the restaurant. I don't know, I think they have another entrance from the basement or something too, but I know this is like the front door entrance though. Alright, so now that we're up there, now all we're going to do is one more time of filling everything in, guys, then we are done with filling stuff in. You're going to fill up this entire area with the oak planks. So this entire area above that green row we did, just fill it in with oak planks, and then we're done with filling stuff in, alright? I promise. So, go ahead and skip ahead. I'm going to skip ahead in the video, but go ahead and pause the video once more and fill this entire area with the oak plank. Okay, so now that we are done with that, let's go ahead and start designing the restaurant. And the restaurant is that main area where that front door goes into. So what I figure is you can just have the restaurant down here for like decoration kind of thing. And then upstairs you can build your actual survival like house slash HUD. But down here we're going to work on the restaurant. So go ahead and get some block of quartz and some quartz stair and some quartz slabs. Because that's what we're going to be using a lot. And we're also going to be using some oak planks and spruce wood slabs. So go ahead and starting in the back right here, the back of the restaurant, you want to do 3 quartz stairs. So 1, 2, 3, then a space, and then 3 slabs. Then go ahead and rotate and do the same thing both these stairs on this side. And then you're going to go ahead and do that, basically that same pattern, until you have 3 booths, basically. And I wish we could fit more, and I wish we could make them red like the ones in the show, but on Xbox Edition at least, we don't have any red stairs, so it's the best we can do. Alright, so you should end up with like 3 blocks away from the door, and this is what it should look like. Looks pretty good in my opinion though, still. And once you've done that, what you're going to do is 1 block away from the door, remove 3 blocks to the right, and then 4 blocks up, just like this. And then go and replace that with some red wool, just like this. And this is where the bathroom is going to be. And if you want to go ahead and add a sign that says bathroom, you can do that. I'm not going to do that though, right now. And then go ahead and put a doorknob on it. And then 1 block away from the bathroom, you're going to place a oak plank. Then it's going to be a spacing of 2. Then you're going to go all the way with the oak planks until you get to where the stalls end. Just right there. Then you're going to turn 1. And then a space. Then an oak plank. Then an oak plank on the inside. And then layer all those with slabs. With the spruce wood slabs. Alright. And then once you've done that, what you're going to do is go starting from this side of the restaurant. You want to go ahead and place a oak plank. What's it called? These fence. You're going to place 1. Then a spacing of 2, then 1, a spacing of 2, then 1, a spacing of 2, then 1, just like that. And then go ahead and place a block of a quartz slab on top of all of those. And these are, you know, they're supposed to be like bar stools. Alright, just like that. And then right here where this door is, you want to go ahead and do the same thing I did on that one. Just go ahead and remove a 4 high and 3 wide door, just like this. Except for don't mess up like I did. Just go ahead and fill that in. And that's where our kitchen is going to be. And again, if you want to put a sign that says kitchen there, you go ahead and do that. And then put like, you know, a door that enters there. You guys can do that as well. Alright. And then from there, what you want to do is you want to make a little like hole in the wall type thing. Which is actually where the actual orders are going to be made. So, 1 block away from the door if you want. And just kind of, it doesn't really matter how you do it. Just kind of make it, you know, a generally good spaced item, I guess you could say. That's a little too big, I think. Let's go ahead and fill that in. I think right here is a good cut right here. Yep. And then once you've done that, just go ahead and remove that 3 wide space. And go ahead and get the slabs back out. the stone slabs and layer that whole thing in with the slabs. Just like this. And that's gonna be like where Linda would get the food from Bob when she's, you know, when people order. And then over here where you want the, put his burger of the day board, if you guys watch the show, he has like a burger of the day where he has like a chalkboard. You can get some coal blocks and you can just go ahead and remove this area right here. And just go ahead and add a board of the, what's called the burger of the day board right here like this. Okay, and that's it for this whole area right here. And that's actually pretty much it, but we have to add a little bit more, you know, a few little things. But right here you want to add like a, you know, trap door to make like a little, you know, to keep the customers out of the kitchen, just like that. And that is actually it, guys. This is it. That is it for the interior. Nothing too crazy. Just really simple, but it gets the job done. So that is actually it for the entire build, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new here, please subscribe. But loads of crazy Minecraft houses all the time. I have Sanjay and Craig, Steven Universe, Amazing World of Gumball, Courage the Cowardly Dog. I built a lot of cartoon houses. I have a list of a link to the playlist down below. You guys can go check them out. I have a ton of cartoon houses. If you reckon you check them out. So if you're new here, please subscribe. If you're, you know, if you guys like the build, if you guys can hit this video with a like, I would greatly appreciate that too. Share this video with your friends, all that great stuff. And if you actually built this, feel free to send a picture of it to me on Twitter or Instagram. I would love to check it out. I often like and retweet a lot of them, so definitely do that. But anyway, guys, again, thank you so much for watching this video. I know this is definitely a harder build than they are normally. This is a lot of work, so I condone you, you know, respect, give you as much respect for actually completing it if you did. But anyway, again, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Adios.